Also breaking overnight, IMPD tell us a man died after being stabbed at an address matching a senior community center on the east side. This happened just before 10 o'clock near 25th Street and Midhoffer Road. The senior neighborhood is called the Atrium Village Senior Rental Community. Police believe the victim was in an argument with the suspect before the stabbing. IMPD is looking for tips. Contact them via Crime Stoppers.